A Nunawading aged care facility is unapologetic, despite a dressing down from the Premier for allowing unmasked staff to dance with elderly residents. A furious relative has told Laura Turner Advent Care has put his grandmother's life at risk.
In the middle of a pandemic that's devastated aged care, a Bollywood party with staff and residents where the masks and gloves were off. In the video, originally posted to TikTok, staff can be heard encouraging the elderly to join in.
Anybody can join?
A resident can be seen dancing face to face with staff. Mark Lebosco's 93-year-old grandmother is in the video. He's furious her health was jeopardised.
Extremely irresponsible and shocking, to be honest. Thinking that they're in, you know, the best hands they could possibly be in.
Advent Care insists the staff party, which followed a high tea, was safe because it was a closed event. This has infuriated the Premier.
Frankly, the staff don't live there. Staff live in the community, and we have community transmission. So I don't know that that's the best rebuttal or the best defence.
On the phone, the CEO told Nine News that it would have been awkward for staff to wear PPE while dancing. But if they did it again in the future, maybe he would enforce it. A later statement said Advent Care maintains appropriate use of PPE at all times and all staff wore masks at the afternoon tea. During the brief dance routine, the dancers did not wear masks, but they put them back on as soon as they'd finished.
If someone does become positive there with COVID, then he has blood on his hands, literally. He needs to be stood down.
There's been no COVID cases at the facility, and despite the apparent safety lapse, Advent Care is unrepentant.
There's excuses as to why they thought it was okay to be doing that when they're clearly breaching the rules.
Laura Turner, Nine News.